But it's, I was telling people in New York that I was coming to do this performance here at the VA, and they were like, wow, someone like you is going to be at the VA? An ex-prostitute, an ex-junkie? I said, yeah. But no, we have to all start somewhere, and all groups. And I just loved it so much. And I just finished doing a big, like, we just, you saw my show in New York with Mr. Basil Twist. It was a puppet show. After I left Cirque, I was a big fan of this puppet show master, Mr. Basil Twist, and he actually approached me and said, let's do something together. It was amazing. And so you actually saw this crazy show, and we just finished it a week ago, and I just took a little break, and this is the first time I've been singing since that crazy run, and I just literally landed a few hours ago. So I'm a little jet lagged and a little nervous. I hope the voice sounds okay. Standing here to get here, it was like a fashion show. I never saw so many women draped in black and their eyeballs peering at me. I kept looking at them, they looked at me, and this is what the song says.